Bouncing puck off the skate again, and Versteeg stopped by O'Brien, who holds the puck in for Alex Burrows. Hendricks in front of the net. Burrows scores. Hendricks Sedin was in front. Did he get a stick out of this? Burrows threw it out front. Regardless, the Canucks have made it a 6-4 game.
Oh, nice play by Burrows of just getting it there, and Henrik, as he does on the doorstep. O'Brien kept it alive. Look at Henrik get positioning there, and he goes right five hole between Antti Niemi. He just kept his stick on the ice. Burrows looks down, and that's just on his stick and through the five hole for a little bit of life. 5:23 left. Why not?
Need another one right away.
Yep.